Okay, we have broken submissions. We can no longer submit to ASCII-chan. I submit something, but we're only seeing the cached page. So here's what happened. What we did is we made a request to ASCII-chan, who made a query to the database, which came back with a response. And then ASCII-chan stored that result of that query in a cache. So now we've got all of our artwork in our cache, and we use the data in that cache to send the result back to the user. Now, when we submitted a new piece of art to ASCII-chan, we wrote that art to the database, and then we redirected the user back to the front page. The user then requested the front page again, at which point ASCII-chan said, "Ah, well, the data's already in the cache. I don't need to check the database," and return the value from the cache again, straight to the user, without the new value. This is a problem. It means now submissions are still working. They're going to the database, but because of the new cache that we added, all of our requests are bouncing off the cache, and the cache isn't getting updated, which is resulting in it appearing as though submissions are broken. Which brings us to our next quiz. How can we fix our stale cache problem? And stale cache, of course, refers to the fact that our cache is stale. We submitted new content to our database, and our cache is now out of date. That's referred to as having a stale cache. Should we improve our cache to automatically expire things after some time? After we submit, should we just clear the cache? Or after we submit, should we update the cache? Or don't cache at all? It's not going to work, and we should find a different solution. There are multiple good answers in here. Check all of them that apply.